from Lagos, this is Nigeria's Got Talent, the grand finale. And now, please welcome your host, Andre Blaze.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hello, Nigeria, and welcome to the biggest talent franchise on the planet as it debuts in Nigeria. This is the grand finale of Nigeria's Got Talent. Over the preceding months and weeks, several contestants ranging from thousands to hundreds and eventually to just a score of them have been fighting for one thing. It wasn't even about the prize money. It was about just becoming the very first contestant to step forward and be the winner of Nigeria's Got Talent in Nigeria. But of course, it's never that simple. There have been a lot of these guys, and you've voted fervently. The question today, biggest on everybody's minds, is who did you vote the most for? Because today, all that is going to come to bear. I wasn't the only one responsible for this process. These three played an even bigger role than I did. Please welcome our judges, Yibor Koko. Yibor, have you been impressed? And I ask this because I know you're a terribly difficult person to strike a good impression on.
Really impressed because it's been a convergence of a raw talent in Nigeria. So it's been a privilege and an honor to be on the show.
My thoughts as well. Ladies and gentlemen, spectacular actress and also slightly related to me, if I might add, Kate Henshaw. Kate, you've been rumored to be a perfectionist over the years. Now, I know that has come to play a lot here. Do you think that one of these people will go forward to make a mark on any of the industries you're so passionate about from this very stage?
Definitely, definitely. It's been a long journey and it's not been easy at all. So each one of the finalists should congratulate themselves for making it this far. And I know they'll do great in the future.
My thoughts exactly. And now one of the people I personally took notes from when I worked on radio, the fantastic Dan Foster. Dan, you have been the Grinch, alternating of course between you and Yibor, but who do you think is going to emerge the winner?
I don't know, okay, if you want to put me on the spot, I like the violinist guy, I like my guy there, Godwin, all right? I like the dancer. I like the little short girl, Sue. I like, you know, all the little girls, you know.
You know what? I think Dan needs a few minutes to get his ideas together. Ladies and gentlemen, there are 10 fantastic contestants who have beaten the odds to get to the finals list. You might have forgotten a few of them, but here is a reminder of who they are.
When I was 7, never saw hell, so I thought life was heaven. Life in the school's breakdown was 11. Hard big dreams, I spoke truth like a reverend. Like Mario games, my levels don't change. And life is like Sudoku, everything gon' rearrange. And I'm the best, yeah, making money this year. While I, when I hammer, even fear, go fear, fear. My lyrics are so plain, still I'm a big boss. If NGC na exam, I'll surely come forth. Forget the rest, jaw, who is the best? I, like plane crash, I swear I fly, die. Many calendars on the wall, still I have no date. When I make this money, I swear I go source case. Action speaks louder than words, so my punchlines. I'm black like your shoe, me I must shine.
Do I look like a Willow Lugumba? Are you a Lena?
Big shout out to my mom, man. I'm going in second time like Obama. Listen.
Boys are not smiling, so Chuka don't play. Whoever say I no go hot, no go blaze like Andre. I'm
in my... Ladies and gentlemen, say hi to dog.
Oh no, I don't want to stop. Eh? So the human being, the great dog. Hey!
See, eh? Dog. Dog is going to be telling us some jokes, by the way.
No.
Why not?
I won't drink there.
Now? After the show. Oh, dog. Look, let me tell you. There are no drinks here, and the drinks in the studio lounge are very expensive.
How much?
About 800 naira.
Huh? 800 naira? Hey. I go drink water.
Oh God, don't bless you. No man can go say, I will say, me say. Ale, 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 kukere, kukere, kukere. I get money, oh kukere. Oh, yeah, make me rock you, sangere, sangere, sangere. Oh, to the early morning, oh, sangere. Yeah, oh na 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 na, yeah 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 yeah, oh na 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 na, yeah yeah yeah, oh na 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 na, yeah 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 yeah, yeah oh na 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 na, yeah yeah yeah, oh. All my ladies na so, all my ladies na so. Use, use, de kale, all my ladies na so, all my ladies na so. Use, use, de kale.
put this card in front of my door. Security! Gate man, get this card out of my door! Mom, but I don't know what I'm with. Get this card out of my door! Get your dog and get this card out of my door! Mom, dog, go push around.
You're mad. You're not mad.
Okay, fine. How about giving you a live chicken duck?
Hey, bros. Where am
I? Okay, fine. Chief, bring the chicken and give me the duck. All right. Stupid dog. All right.
Brandon,
thank you very much.
Hear the footsteps down the hall, and I know someday that will be you leaving me for good. Give me one reason why I should hide my fears when it's killing me inside. You're not the girl I used to know. You're a shadow of yourself. I think I lost you long ago. Like a book that's left a shelf, I hear the footsteps down the hall, and I know someday that will be you leaving me for good.